money may not buy you happiness, but you need boatloads of money to be able to achieve a couple of things. While money isn't what makes your life perfect, money does make your life a tad easy. So having money, and especially having the right attitude towards money, will help you sustain a near-perfect life. I know almost the entire world is in a lockdown due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The bulk of the world's population has been confined to their homes due to this lockdown. Therefore, there has never been a perfect time to grow your understanding of the subject of money than now. If you would take advantage of this stay-at-home opportunity to learn how money works, you can return to your business after this lockdown, armed with the wisdom you need to manage and grow your finance. So saying, here are 9 free books you can start to read about money that can make you rich, perhaps immediately after the lockdown or starting from tomorrow. 1. The Richest Man in Babylon. First published in 1926, this timeless classic has helped so many people achieve financial freedom. With this book, George S. Klassen dispenses financial advice through a collection of parables set 8,000 years ago in ancient Babylon. The book advises that you save 10% of all you earn, and what you save must also earn you money if you plan to increase your wealth. Also, it insists that you should work hard to grow your skills if you must increase your wealth, because wealth comes from a reliable stream of income. 2. Rich Dad, Poor Dad. Many people work hard for money, but they never seem to get enough. Robert Kiyosaki describes how to avoid the rat race to achieve financial independence. The book teaches that you should know what an asset is, acquire them, and become rich. According to Robert Kiyosaki, an 8th grade dropout who spends less than he earns is smarter than a college professor who can't make ends meet. Also, while working for a steady paycheck can get you started, the best investment of your time and money is to buy a property or a business, or write a best-selling book like Kiyosaki himself did. 3. The Science of Getting Rich. This 1910 book isn't anything about science, but it provided the intellectual framework for thousands of personal wealth-building seminars. The author, Wallace Wattle, claims that your ability to accumulate wealth is directly dependent upon how you think about it. In other words, if you believe that money is the root of all evil, you will never be wealthy. No man can rise to his greatest possible height in talent or self-development unless he has plenty of money. 4. Secrets of the Millionaire Mind. In this book, author and multi-millionaire T. Harv Eker argues that you are poor because you think poor. You are rich because you think like a rich person. Sadly, poor people program their children to be poor by providing them with a worldview that makes wealth accumulation impossible. T. Harv Eker quotes that, "The vast majority of people simply do not have the internal capacity to create and hold on to large amounts of money and the increased challenges that go with more money and success." 5. The Art of Money Getting. In 1880, successful showman P.T. Barnum wrote this book, which highlights how he made his fortune, became bankrupt, and then worked his way back to the top again. Much of his guidance is still applicable today. P.T. Barnum advises that unless we enter into the vocation intended for us by our receptive natures and best suited to our peculiar genius, we will not succeed to our potential. Also, never start a business where there are already enough providers to meet all demands in the same occupation. Read this book to find out more. 6. The Millionaire Next Door. Authored by Thomas J. Stanley and William D. Danko, The Millionaire Next Door is great for all those people who have just come into the game of personal financing, because this book talks about the fundamentals of personal finance with simple, consistent instructions. This book will help you in developing good finance practices from the very beginning. 7. Your Money or Your Life. Written by Joe Dominguez and Vicky Robin. In this era of huge economic ambiguity, where everyone is worried about their money and how they spend it, this best-selling book is an essential read. It tells the reader how to pay off debt and cultivate savings, rearrange priorities, solving inner encounters between values and lifestyle, and lots more. 8. How to Sell Anything to Anybody. In this book, the world's greatest salesman, Joe Girard, reveals the spectacular selling principles that have brought him to the top of his profession, as he offers helpful advice on how to develop customer profiles, how to turn a prospect into a buyer, how to close a deal, and how to establish a long-term relationship with one's customers. In his 15-year selling career, author Joe Girard sold 13,001 cars, a Guinness World Record. He didn't have a degree from an Ivy League school. Instead, he learned by being in the trenches every day. He believed that nothing replaces old-fashioned salesmanship. 9. Think and grow rich. In the 1930s, author Napoleon Hill interviewed 500 millionaires and philanthropists, including the steel magnate Andrew Carnegie. The result was a best-selling book on self-improvement and personal finance that has continued to sell through time. Napoleon Hill wrote that if you truly desire money so keenly that your desire is an obsession, you will have no difficulty in convincing yourself that you will acquire it. The object is to want money and to be so determined to have it that you convince yourself that you will have it. If this video inspired you, share this video with your friends. We love you.